Stratford Middle School. And behind me is the Falcon Chorus. This is our advanced ensemble, made up of 7th and 8th grade students that are very committed to our music program and making excellent music. We are so happy to be invited to perform the high school this evening, and we are going to go ahead and get started with Schuyler.
Sing the first soprano part in the Falcon Chorus. Our first song tonight is Lift Every Voice and Sing. In 1919, this song became known as the Black National Anthem because of the powerful message of liberation and affirmation for the African American people. It is a reminder that each individual needs to lift their voice along with their community to demand their human rights. We have worked hard on the difficult harmonies, changing keys, and long phrases. We hope you enjoy.
Living the life to the fullest. We also like the added body percussion. Thank you so much to the high school chorus for inviting us to perform here and with them tonight. Also, thank you to the families for supporting us and getting us here. We hope you have enjoyed the art part of the concert, and here is Shine Like Stars.
Stoked about. We got to rehearse with them on Tuesday, and it went really well. I think you're going to really enjoy it, but I won't spoil it too much. I do want to thank now, I'll take this opportunity to thank all of my high school colleagues. Everyone has helped to put this night together. Mr. Siegel, Mr. Bellman, Mr. Hoyt, who is going to be playing with us today, as well as Ms. Collins and Ms. Hunt, of course. Thank you so much. Now I will let the students lead the show.
So received that we're doing it again in this class, so we can show the Falcon Chorus what we can do with an energetic song. You will hear Mr. Wade joining us from the band on drums and Morales as a soloist. We hope you enjoyed the group and enjoy everything that happened.
Thank you. good evening. My name is Michelle, and I'm a sophomore in choir. Our last song on our own will be Homeward Bound. We started learning this song as our midterm in January. During just our midterm exam time, we were able to sing a complete run of the song and even start incorporating dynamics. Instead of having this song only be our midterm and letting our hard work go unknown, we are performing it for you. This has a very different feel from the last song you just heard, since it is slower and a more traditional choir piece. You will hear solos at the beginning and end of the song from Nolani and Alina, respectively.
Shine the Light is a joyous song that is based around the familiar This Little Light of Mine.
which you will hear as the centerpiece of this song. First in full unison before being passed to the basses, with the rest of the choir sounding almost like backup singers. We will be joined again by Mr. Hoy on drums. We hope you enjoy and have a wonderful rest of your night. Thank you.
Okay.